New information tonight, a 32-year-old man in the hospital after suffering from a gunshot wound. That's according to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. They say it happened just before 9 o'clock tonight near Emory Highway at the Fort Hawkins package store. Samuel Smith was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The investigation is still going on.